feel like killing something that's significantly less smart than me.
This is the problem with this country.
No, sorry. I can't come out this weekend. Well, I finally arranged a three-way between Fred from my overeaters group and Phil.
We gotta call the sheriff!
Christ!
Buddy!
Oh my gosh!
Fucking cops! For fuck's sakes!
Go fuck your mom!
Bring it, motherfucker!
We have a civilian in need of assistance west of the Kloppenbelt factory. Citizens report a 415 west of the Kloppenbelt factory.
my way.
Jesus fuck!
We're swapping insurance details.
We have a visual.
Who? You don't see this car here? Damn!
Suspect located. Moving to engage.
Suspect westbound, north of Green Side Road.
Well, I'll be fucked.
Trevor! Come quick, boss!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed...
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a... Hold you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. That's the rifle I need. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus. Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and a per... appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are!
See the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. I'm up the tower, Trevor.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route. To the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? control tower. There! There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you... Good kill, Trevor!
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him! Lights off! Good! Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out!
Down he goes.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. He's gotta go! He's seen the body! Take him out before he raises the alarm! This ain't a joke! He's gotta go!
And they all came tumbling down.
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared! Come on, man! Cover me!
I got you in my sights, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door!
Chopper, just fucking drop!
This fucking hardware.
way. Get me to my plane, Ron! Get me to that plane!
Let's see what those explosives can do!
Is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor. So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption? Like that.
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
Shit, Trevor, you can't get him off. So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, sure I was.
Danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
He's still there! Oh, there he goes!
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Or other neighbors, those in the south. Our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
It better be. Drop your load.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Where are you going, Trevor? You said the drop was this way.
Contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
That guy is clinging on. Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe. Is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you. I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
There's a biker on your wing, Trevor!
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor!
I am aware of this!
Well, you gotta get him off! Do a roll or something! So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or
other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
I see a signal. You think that's your guy?
That's him. Let's do it.
Radar.
successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?